Hey everybody, this is Rydo and we're back to Styx. Let's continue. We've got another level, so let's start. Leave the hideout. We're gonna break into the prison and free prisoner in cell 5, which is probably the actual Styx, if I was to guess. Interesting, this area looks like an area we visited before.
Now by the look of these maps, this is the elevator that leads to the prison. Mechanism to activate it shouldn't be far. Let's take a look. Ah, perfect.
This is 100% the same area we were in before. Interesting. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing, because the bad thing that I do know about right now is the fact that we aren't even on the third level until right now. So, the way the achievements go, you have the tutorial remnants is not counted. And then there's this and Keisha's Atrium, that's number one. And Master Key is number two. And Deliverance is number three. And it has 4 sections. And there are 6 achievements for beating 6 levels after the tutorial, so that means we're even further away than I thought towards the end. However, this new twist might change everything. If we are going to just simply revisit sections, at least some sections, that might be the difference to speed these things up. Of course, I'm not gonna get very fast here. It's certainly been long enough, and I've had to take so many breaks in between recording these episodes, too, that I don't particularly know the memorized movements. I have more abilities now. Still don't have like a way to grab him over my shoulder and get him though. So I believe, if I was to guess, I'm going to have more abilities after we free the prisoner. That's my guess. I don't think I could just jump and grab the ledge. That would be the super quick and easy way to do this, is jump, grab the ledge, climb up to the mechanism and activate it, and skip. Oh, wow. Set myself on fire. I don't understand why that is even a possibility. That seems just specifically dangerous and extra. I wanted these drugs and these knives, not the coin. I don't know if this area was open before. So how do I want to do this?
Turn around.
Oh yeah. Sometimes happens to me. Seeing things that don't exist.
Hmm.
the bell to sound the changing of guard.
No. No. I thought.
Pretty staging, Ozcan. A tad flashy for me, though.
Saw something over there. I must have been mistaken.
What? No!
Something's making a noise over there.
It's over for him.
So, cell 5 is not in this part of the prison, but in the high security section. I still got a ways to go. Better get moving.
Coming.
The world just got a little less ugly.
Fuck. Inquisitors. I must avoid these shitty spellcasters.
Pickings good this week?
Some interesting trinkets, yes. People have plenty of imagination when it comes to buying a little dignity.
When do we share it out?
Soon, I hope. I have debts to repay. I'll go and see Bohort. But first, I'm going to say hello to dear old Bertram.
Damn it. He got... What?
Hello there! I got it!
Coming.
The world just got a little less ugly.
Fuck. Inquisitors. I must avoid these shitty spellcasters.
nothing suspicious. Is someone there? Who goes there? Nothing to report. Let's take a closer.
Sentence! Sentence!
walls, locks, latches, doors, gates. These humans sure like locking each other up. All this is making me nervous. A stuffy smell. When was the last time I breathed some real air? It was, I don't even remember. Goddamn headache.
Be assigned to the distillery. That's civilized, at least.
Sorry, but it's not going to happen anytime soon, son. You've got to wait until this... No. He's been killed.
Someone there.
Oh shit! This one's for me!
Almost there. I just got across this area, and I should be in the high security section. Damn it, what are they up to here? One thing's sure, it's best not to be on the wrong side of the bars when I find out.